this? This place has been taken. It reeks of forbidden spells. Is anyone here?
Murder! Murder in the sacristy!
Lock the doors!
What about the others? The elbow?
Do as I say!
Thank you.
manner.
He took the forbidden knowledge!
Shh! It's all right. I've cleared the way out. Can you walk?
There is no way out. What knowledge remains must never leave. Unto evening I shall keep it safe, and into the night hereafter!
We must protect the Archive.
morning, my eyes were opened, and I saw the coming darkness. Through the day, I have prepared to accept the burden of knowledge. Unto evening, I shall keep it safe, and into the night hereafter.
Deserve to burn with the rest of it.
Where is Elias?
Gone. He said the ruin of Sanctuary was imminent and only I could help. He is going to summon a lesser evil. He took all he needed. And then my scholars. He murdered them. Forgive me.
Children of Lilith, and no secret shall be kept from them, and the liars and learned thieves of the world shall perish in their regret.
What did he take?
Scrolls from the Forbidden Archive. He has the means to summon a lesser evil.
In what? Which bloody one? Where? Oh, we don't know, of course. Elias could cover the steps in blood, but a lesser could wipe out the continent, or worse. Come, Elias's pet demon is inside. Pray it leads us to him.
It was protecting that fool, Genmar.
This is Elias's work. But where is he? The answer lies in the stomach. This is delicate. A soft noble's hand. Elias would have to feed this thing with more than fancy boots.
That's someone's son.
Or daughter.
We should burn demons.
This is wrong.
This medallion bears the crest of the ruler of the royal house of Gul'ran.
Former ruler.
Obviously.
That's enough, old man. The dead deserve respect.
The dead deserve nothing when the living are in danger. Now Gul'ran has a new ruler, and we have Elias to thank for it.
The dead may be worthless to you, but that medallion could bring peace to those two mourning.
Fine. If we are to find Elias, then we must also travel to Gul'ran. Meet me there, and be swift about it. Oh, and avoid the city gates. Too many cannibals. Go to the cliffs. We'll find help there.
A warrior. How may I serve?
good of you to come. Pity you didn't bring an army or siege works.
Elias is here?
Gone to the palace, no doubt. Behind the high wall with the gates barred behind him. We can't get through.
You know who can?
Zelaya.
Sure. How many messages did I send, huh? How long has Oyun been missing? Trapped in there with those butchers? She may be the only one left who knows of the tunnel.
If she's still alive, if this tunnel exists at all.
You don't trust me.
Of course not. You're a thief. Useful years ago, true. But it's clear you have some other reason to seek this, or you.
Not your business.
If I were to look for Oyun, where would I start?
She has a house in the market square. We were supposed to meet there before, but I couldn't get close.
Tried to come back alive. Not convinced this Oyun is worth the risk, but perhaps she'll prove me wrong.
Yeah.
I need time to prepare that.
Ah!
someone named Oyun?
I don't know. The cannibals are rounding everyone up, killing, feasting. But a few, they drag away. The prisons, I heard. Why would these monsters keep anyone alive?
The prisons. Maybe there is a chance Oyun lives. Someone named Oyun.
Are you mad? Save yourself!
I need time to prepare. And out of manner. Laid before you is the bounty of history. I'm not ready yet.
No, no! Don't attack me!
Have you seen someone named Irene?
I don't know. The cannibals are rounding everyone up, killing, feasting. But a few, they drag away. The prisons, I heard. Why would these monsters keep anyone alive?
is a chance Ayun lives. Leona, are you here?
Who's there? You're not him. Who are you? The chopping. It stopped and I thought he was coming for me next.
Your friend Zelaya sent me.
She's still here?
You'll see her soon. We need to get through the market.
I know another way. It's safer. The old prison wing. It was sealed off years ago after an earthquake.
Where did the cannibals come from?
The wall ahead. That used to be the entrance to the old prison wing. Can you break through?
Get through. Stay close. Kept yourself in danger.
Oh, you stubborn cow. Of course I waited. Where would I go without you to tell me?
Anywhere. Away from here.
Yes, well, you are a lucky fool, I'll give you that.
Lorath here sent this one to find you. They need your help getting into the palace.
There's an old escape tunnel. The entrance is in the caverns nearby. Behind an alcove marked with the Overseer's Cross. Twin sabers joined at the hilt. Press the left pommel to open the way.
Caverns. Could be worse.
Wanderer. Thank you.
Take care of yourself.
Let's go. Hi-ya!
I think that was the merchant's horse. Best not tell him. You know, when we first met, I assumed this connection you have with Lilith would lead you to darkness, as it has Elias. But after the good you've done here, maybe I was wrong. We shall see. While you were in the city, I was thinking on Elias's plans. Which of the lesser evils he means to summon. What he did to Gulran is a clue.
He has drowned it in blood.
Meaning his goal is likely Duriel or Andariel.
What's the difference?
Duriel feeds off physical pain, Andariel revels in mental and emotional torment. Whichever one it is, if Elias succeeds, many more cities will share Gulran's fate. Our only hope is he hasn't completed the summoning yet. Oyun said the tunnel is in a hidden alcove. Sabers, just as Oyun described. Wait, do you hear that? Voices.
do stay here. Need more prey, more meat.
And you will have it once Elias has finished his grand work.
What work?
You will see soon, bro. The seeds we have sown will bear fruit. Gulwan will be reborn, and so will...
But work.
Elias, he is poised to summon Andariel into the world. Her power will lift us to new heights. And of course, you will have more meat.
I want to watch.
Certainly, Great Broar. You will be the guest of honor.
Andariel, maiden of anguish. That is the lesser evil he means to summon. Heavens help us. An archive of the Forbidden, handpicked by Elias himself. He must be planning to summon Andariel somewhere else. But he did his research here. Look around. There might be some clues that can tell us where the ritual will take place.
The prophecy is unfolding upon our eyes. I was right to act on it. When the prime evils come, they will find no easy prey.
Fight hard, eh? Make the devils pay.
To the heart of Gul'ran. Her evil will not stay contained here. It will drown the land in suffering.
This is beyond madness.
Quite the opposite. Elias's mind is clear for once. When I knew him, he was searching for purpose. I couldn't give him one, and so he found it in Lilith. I didn't stop him. I let him become
this. Now is our chance to make it right. Before things get even worse.
Yes, we have what we need. The summoning will take place at the Temple of the Primes in Mount Sebol. Now to find a way out. Knowing Elias, he would have had an escape route in case things didn't go his way. Behind the bookcase. I guess that's the one thing he learned from me. Should have killed him when I had the chance. We must hurry. Simply walk in. Elias was researching something about shrines to Mephisto, Baal, and Diablo.
Only the blessed can open the way.
Yes, but to be blessed by the primevals. Damn risky.
If it is the key to getting inside the temple, I will take the risk.
Baal Shrine is close. We'll start there. Shrines to go. Diablo and then Mephisto. Stay strong.
It's locked. It's locked.
Yeah.
Mephisto, Lord of Hatred, Father of Lilith. You need to be careful. Her blood is already a part of you.
I can handle it.
You see? The power here is already agitating you.
I told you I can handle it. Tell me what to say, and then go search for the temple.
So be it. When you're ready, speak the name Dol Mephistos. But watch yourself.
Do Mephistos.
Ah, we meet again.
Mephisto, I know who you are now.
Yes, but that doesn't mean we can't help each other. That mortal Elias seeks to use the power of the Primes for his own ends. No one knows their place anymore, do they? His meddling has drawn echoes of the past to my refuge of hatred. But you and I can put things back in order. Once you've brought peace to this realm, I will be able to give you my blessing.
We will never fall to the Prime Evils.
I didn't expect a Prime Evil would need a mortal's help.
Yes, I've had some bad luck in recent years. Trapped in those Soulstone trinkets. Cast back to hell. My essence is reforming, and so my power has limits. We all have our ups and downs, don't we?
You deserve far worse.
All I have done is offer you help, and yet you repay me with hatred. Why not focus that anger on Lilith for the time being? Take my blessing. Destroy her. Save your world. Took you so long?
I saw something at the shrine. A wolf.
Mephisto has been known to take such a form.
It's not the first time I've encountered him.
What? When you kept this from me?
We all keep secrets, don't we, Haradrim?
We don't have time for this now. Elias could be in the middle of his ritual already. Clear your head before we press on. The Temple of the Primes is just ahead.
Thank you.
precious moment.
Is underway. I will deal with Elias myself. Stay to the shadows.
I need time to prepare it. need time to prepare them. I cannot do that here.
what happened. It feels like fire crawling over my skin. Ugh.
You were tattooed. A ritual.
I hear something. A voice in my head.
Andario. A connection was made between you and her. Who are you?
Taisa. Who are you?
I am Lorath, one of the Haradrim.
Haradrim? So is Elias.
If he told you that, he was lying. I came to kill him. Thought I had, but the moment I looked away, he vanished.
If he survived, he will have fled to his refuge.
Refuge?
He has a palace, somewhere in the deserts of eastern Kyrgyzstan. But that is all I know.
We should get to Tassarak. The people there know the deserts of Kyrgyzstan well. Maybe someone has heard of this palace.
Let me join you. I don't know how much help I will be in this condition, but I owe you my life.
You don't owe us anything, but you are welcome to come. You deserve vengeance too.
Take what's left.
Thank you. Ready yet.
I need time. I lack the needed knowledge. I need time to prepare that.
out of mana. My bad.
need time to prepare.
I cannot carry more.
Another day, another traveler.
Wogai is at it again. Disrupting our ancestors in a foolish attempt to appease the Brimming One. Oh, senseless shrew.
Very nice.
Good price.
Let the cold bite you too hard.
Just rumors, mostly. The people here speak of a sorcerer who lives in a grand palace beyond the endless sandstorm.
One of these nomads could help us reach it. They know the land better than...
Taisa.
And Daria. I hear her. I need a place to focus. Keep her voice at bay.
Look for a guide. I'll get something to help Taisa clear her mind.
You'll find none fool enough to accept that request here. Give up and stay alive a day longer.
Ha! No chance. Not for all the gold in Chaldean.
Are you mad? There's a sorcerer living in that storm who will rip your flesh from your bones.
Wait. What about the old man?
What? Better to ask the dark sorcerer for a quick death. But if you're desperate, he may be the only one crazy enough to agree. He spends his days in a cloud of smoke at the riverbank. It's dangerous there. Be careful.
Found a quiet spot where she can focus on controlling Andariel's presence.
Is it safe to leave her here?
Safer than stumbling blind through the desert. At least until we find a reliable guide.